Waltz number two by, oh, there were solo people in that. If you did a solo in that, stand up please, so we can recognize you. Oops. Janelle Shute, Natalie Kenile, Anna Shea, and Dominique Snyder. Okay, so the next piece is the Shostakovich Waltz number two. This piece was written in 1950s. The Shostakovich was a contemporary composer. He died in 1970-something. He's Russian. So this piece was originally written for a variety orchestra, kind of like what you would see on Lars Welk, that kind of group. So this is the waltz. The kids like to say it sounds like a haunted carnival. So let's see if you hear that too. So this is the Shostakovich Waltz. Thank you. Before I forget this, there were a number of soloists in that piece. If you had a solo in that piece, please stand up.